James. Nick Compton and Gary Ballance are back in the test setup. Tell me a bit about what those conversations were like with them on the phone.
Oh, fantastic. You know, it's always a delight to phone someone up and say you've been introduced back into the squad. In this case, they've played before. They've gone away, they've reassessed their games. And I'm delighted to have phoned them up and given them the news yesterday. In both those guys, we see some real positive qualities of resilience and you know, positivity. And I think conditions over there will suit them as well. And yeah, good luck to them both.
What sort of options does that give you in the batting lineup?
Yeah, there's plenty of options. I think with Alastair and Trevor, when they sit down and analyse, you know, the practice sessions and the early games, I think they'll find, along with all that middle order, there's ways of balancing that up that will make us strong.
What sort of challenge do you think it is for these young batsmen? Because Alastair Cook's the only one I think who's been there before. How excited are they about the
job? Oh, they should be. It's a fantastic opportunity. It's a great tour. Out of all this could be, you know, a young team emerging together, as we've seen perhaps more so readily in the one-day team. I think it's a great opportunity for a younger set of guys to show us what they can do and to produce some positive results.
On that area, Ian Bell's the one to drop out. Can you explain a bit about the decision on that?
Listen, it's very tough. Ian Bell's been a huge contributor to English cricket for many years. So it's a very difficult decision to leave someone out of that experience, particularly to a tour of South Africa. But we just felt that over the last 7 or 8 months, his form had dipped and that it was time for him to take a break. And I know now that he will go away and reassess and come back strongly with a determination to get back in the team.
What's the current view on what will happen at the top of the order? Who might open with Alastair Cook?
Well, at the moment, it's most likely that Alex Hales will open and get the first opportunity. And that presents, you know, a good challenge for Alex. And we feel it's a good time now to have a chance at the top of the order in Test cricket.